Brand new this hour. After nearly 5 years, one of Youngstown's oldest bars and restaurants will reopen soon. I'm talking about the Golden Dawn on Logan Avenue. The place has a ribbon cutting this Friday at 4, after which the restaurant will be open. The owner tells First News several improvements have taken place, from the booths and bar stools to the kitchen and bathrooms, even a new sign outside. It was initially open from 1932 until April of 2017.